cultural export business down in Jamaica for a while. And after he got caught, well, he had some time on his hands, so he wrote a couple songs, so here's one of them.